He merges the two bodies of fresh and salt water. Yet between them is a barrier they never cross. That's true, but when was this? Humans knew that back then? When was this? He merges the two bodies of fresh and salt water, yet between them is a barrier they never cross. We only started exploring. I thought this was 1400 years ago. Wait, how was that in there?